worst Twin Peaks episode you've never seen. And she said, what are you going to do with it? I said, nothing. I'm going to kind of throw it away. And my wife said, babe, that is a huge hit song. And I said, babe, nuh-uh. Now, here's the thing. There was this moment in that millisecond, and you guys here tonight, you husbands and boyfriends, you know what I'm talking about. All we want, just once in a while, is to be right. Because we're never right. But in this moment, I seized an opportunity because I thought, this is what I do for a living. This is my business. I know what I'm talking about. I know that this is a piece of shit.